got 7. I'm getting 7, depending on where there's just another one around somewhere. So when one person takes one, does that mean the next one spawns, or is it when we slam it that they respawn it? Yeah.
Oh, run, man.
But don't worry, Titans can Titanscape. Warlocks, they just float.
I'll run.
Molly's running.
I don't know, man. Where are they all? You tell me which three you want me to grab and I'll grab them. I don't even know where they are. Yeah.
Yes,
sir. So I've got 1, 2.
Our job's mainly just to defend these
three
pillar things.
Oh. Well, hang on, I'm trying to see where you are first.
Which means we need one person
where
at least
you?
At each thing.
Oh, yeah, righto. Yep. So hang on, I've got these two, where's the other one?
Just split it up as left and right. Just take the left side and right sides.
Yeah, I'll stick over this side. And hang on, which one am I charging up? This one over the back here? This one over here? So I'll charge this one up.
There's three charging stations though, isn't there? Or is it four? Yeah. So it doesn't matter which one we run to either, does it?
Probably, yeah, just have one person running each one. Right, you guys know about the servitors that come out? No. Shanks, that's it, yeah. Alright. Say when. Yep, righto. Alright. You ready?
I'm guessing like Molly and Corey will be the first two to fucking take the charges and then Jimmy puts it.
Alright. Go. Oh, there's one just here as well, I missed it. She needs...
Just keep going. Just keep
going. Oh, I held mine for too long. Yeah, I held mine for too long. No, I'm gonna have to. get hammered. Pick him up. Where is he? Then we gotta hit him. Galley. His shield's back up.
Yeah, I think we just have to do one.
I'm fucking stuck on something.
Well, Corey's one was the only one that got fully charged. Corey was the only one.
I'm fucking sleeping.
What about Molly's? Yeah.
Not dying now.
One more run. Thank fuck, there's no Aqua to deal with this shit. Oh my fucking god. Just any fallen type of raid.
Woo. Oh, hot dog. I thought it was a bit tricky. Yeah.
Well, I think we're killing it. Oh, I'm guessing it's gonna get harder later in the raid for me, but the enemy's fine. Yeah, it's like the same thing with taking King, so.
Mori's off Josh and Jimmy.
I'm just curious, do you guys have your own multi Jeter as well? Or is it just one that spawns every time it's good? Okay.
Oh no, I'm gonna run out of voltage. I'm gonna die. I'll shoot that thing anyway.
Let's stay out. Oh, this is the worst fucking time for you guys to fuck it. You guys will probably have to take it.
Where is he? What kind of save?
I will say, this is an amazing investment.
You see him? No, no, it's not. No.
Who's the gay hunter that blocked me? I think it might have been Mikkei. Oh shit. Back that shit. Back in Jimmy. Hold the team up. Oh shit.
Alright, let's pop it.
My delivery might be here. I'll be back in a sec.
I was trying to reload. Have you guys got that Nemesis Star exotic yet?
Let's just open it up. The pizza guy will be at the front door in a sec. Yeah, they're good.
Legendary Engram, are you fucking serious?
I'll be back in a sec. The guy's probably at my door now.
Well, we gotta wait for Thursday though.
Down.
All right, I'm gonna wait right here.
All right. Yeah, you guys are slow.
We're kind of going slow, like, oh, you actually thirsty. Unlike some of the, oh shit.
Did I hit someone? Or did someone land
yeah,
on me?
Yeah, I kind of was coming in just as you jumped off.
Don't worry, Marley, there's fucking, like, this looks like...
No, he's thirsty! No!
Oh, down. Ah, fuck it.
It's right, mate, I gotcha.
What the fuck?
Guardian down. Guardian down.
So have we gone, me and Thirsty gone to the wrong spot?
So wait, are you finding the first exotic chest now?
I don't need YouTube. Yeah, turn left here, and then... Oh yeah, that could be it. What about that thing over there? Oh yeah.
Guardian down.
Right fucking now.
Down.
I know they jumped up.
Yeah, I fell off it. Fell off the tank.
So hang on, where the fuck am I? I'm going the wrong way. Am I? Yeah, no, I just fell off it and now I've respawned and I'm going backwards. Hold up.
Fuck you, BJ. You and your fucking gay stuff.
Where's this fucking tank? Yeah, hang on, I just lost my bearings. Something. Oh yeah, I can see it now.
These chicken kickers have dominant cells are so good.
Oh,
these chicken kickers have dominant cells. Yeah. Especially with that ALE source they give you.
Oh, from where I was. Don't you get on the tank? Yeah, no, I got a... Oh, hang on, where are you going? You're going a different way. Yeah. Onto the tank, or... Well, you landed on the tank. Yeah, this is where I landed before and I had a bit of trouble just getting off it. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do before. I just couldn't get a good hold on the tank when I took off and then I couldn't find the fucking way out. They're lower than the ones I've got on. Ugh.
Oh shit, I hit, what the fuck's I hit?
So where am I?
Guardian down.
I'm jumping backwards.
Oh, God. What the fuck? Are you serious?
Guardian down.
Oh, I got thrown back into the fucking... How did you guys get back out of this area?
Oh wait, what the fuck? Where's the safe cluster?
Oh god, fuck sake.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, you did 6 for Sonny. That feels good. Classic. Oh, first blood. A 23-minute fucking. Yeah. Shit, that's.
Oh, bombs.
Leave a charge. Leave a charge.
Do you guys want to know what you got to do? Do you guys want to know what you got to do or not?
Oh. I haven't actually seen the video or nothing. I just read it last night when I was having a smoke. Well, I just said room, so. Everyone in.
Man, someone was shooting this.
I shot the lock. You guys. Yeah. Oh, I didn't say. I didn't say any other one.
Something like that. this also means it doesn't matter if we live or die. It's the fact that that's our three damage phase right there. Well, it's the exact same as War Priest. You know how you have your little rocks that you hide behind. It's the same as that. You just have your little room to hide behind. But once you lock the blow the lock up, then it's you can't use it anymore.
This would be our first piece of raid gear drop in Lightning. So I don't know if you actually get armor or anything.
Wait, don't throw the bombs just yet. We'll do what Corey said and drop them at the same time.
I'm just guessing this would be something. The food locker should be a drop or what? Gonna be the one Thursday went through this time.
That's what I was talking about. Like, the thing that flashes on and off when you're inside the room, yeah.
Now on the front of the room, isn't it?
Yeah, hang on, because when you guys were in this room, I was on the one on the angle of it, and it was flashing. The light was flashing on and off that one too.
Fucking room front right.
Nah, look, I'm safe. Did you guys shoot the lock?
So any room's good for what?
Any room's good, but once the first one goes off.
Thursday survived.
Yeah. I went to another one and shot it. That did no damage to him. Monitor's broken. Go on, you guys are fools. Oi! It says monitor's broken. I think we're smash these, you fuckers.
Why didn't no one pay attention to the scoreboard?
Possibly. See how it's got like a red glow, like around that? It's got like a kind of like a reddish tinge around them. At least so. Try, see what happens. Alright, did someone smash their head? There's no way we can explore the level without starting off the encounter, is there?
Of course,
it's a thing. No, what we're gonna do? Yep, okay.
Guardian
down.
Maybe BK.
Guardian down.
Yeah. Revolve, you guys have picked up one of those bombs.
Okay. Yeah, so okay, so destroy the monitors, destroy it, stop you from doing this thing.
We throw on these bombs?
Yeah. Don't throw them yet, don't throw them yet.
Never throw mine.
I threw one directly at him and did nothing. It has to be at three at the same time.
I got one. What are we throwing them at? Right, call it. Call it. Last time was
good. No, okay. You were saying ready, steady, go as I was picking up the rally.
Guardian down.
That's what happened.
Yeah. No, dude, we just gotta get it right.
Left, right, center, on edge, kill ads, and when ads clear, pick up one, go to center, throw bomb at him.
Orange illuminated room. Which room are we going for?
No, no. Doesn't happen to the sort of monitors.
You will have to. You still will have to. Wait for the shield thing.
Yeah, go on.
Start shooting that lock.
Yeah, I think when it glows red, it means it's too late. Fucking hell, on the one. Oh no, I was gonna say it's standing, but.
Well, that's fucking shit, isn't it? Okay.
picked up mine.
Guardian down.
That's right, we picked up.
Guardian down.
How'd you die? Oh yeah, you gotta kill the ads. We'll come back to the center at least. Yeah, we'll kill the ads. Well, I kill the ads before I pick up the wall. Yeah, run to the center. Run to the center, because you got some cover, and you got everyone else that can shoot the ads for you. Because there's three guys not holding a fucking ball, so... Hey, Corey, get your fucking scrubs thing on too, you little fucker.
Oh, shit.
I got it. Go. Oh, when I say go, I didn't mean throw it. I just meant start the countdown.
You gotta throw them. Throw them straight away.
Which one? Oh, back right.
You can't stop him. You have to do that, Room. It will. Still gotta do the Room. It's gotta be a room with a glow. I got a bomb, you guys ready?
I got a bomb.
Ready?
Three, two, one, go.
The room, boys. Watch out for the bomb coming soon.
Mika, you do know you. use that room again. So now we gotta do all that damage in one round. Oh wait, sorry, we
got two. Run. You gotta charge. You ready?
Alright.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Why shoot that at the bomb?
I've probably got to go, guys. I reckon.
We should be right. Just keep playing through. It's only normal.
I'll be back on at 11.
Where are you jumping
off, Harry? Oh, I've just got to go to work. I'm running back on. I'm already prepared for that. Days after.